the explanation for daily maintenance check of fuel injection pump. Check the rack graduation and the oil quantity of pinion at every 300 to 500 hour interval. I'll explain the procedure. First, remove the pump cover to check the rack has not gotten stuck. Also, check the position to see if the graduation doesn't vary widely between cylinders. For HFO specifications, lube oil is fed into the pinion sleeve of fuel injection pump. So check about it. Check the oiling quantity by the quantity of the oil dribbling from the plug after removing the plug screw for the check of the drop quantity on the side of fuel injection pump. Check that the oil drops at the rate of one drop every 10 to 12 seconds. If the feeding volume of lube oil does not meet the specified value, first remove the cap nut of the lube oil flow rate regulating valve, loosen the lock nut, and then screw in the lube oil flow rate adjusting screw until becoming fully firm. Gradually loosen the adjusting screw and make an adjustment in such a way that the oil drips from the rate of one drop every 10 to 12 seconds. Securely tighten the lock nut, cap nut, and plug when the feeding quantity of the oil reaches the specified amount. Then the work will be completed.